Twitch. Got that category going live on my Facebook page. Got my eye wiped. Chin scratched. Not first. What's up, Galaxy? It was a visual thing. It's back. Sweet. Motherfucker, there's a fourth. Ruin a subway patch of Bob Warren's steroids. That one, that episode inspired me to get juicy. Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Let's go. Let's go, chat. Who's ready for some sick-ass SpongeBob gameplay? Not real talk, though. Who's trying to 1v1 me in SpongeBob? Special cookie delivery. There we go. It's a long-ass title, isn't it, Dead Hunter? Purple lamp. Purple lamp.
Are you ready, kids?
I wonder if this is probably copyright.
I can't
right?
Hear you.
Is it?
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob
absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
Who 1v1 me at Squidward's house, Rust? This is Unreal Engine, isn't it?
SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
Oh my god, he did the nose flute! He did the nose flute! It's like an episode! Oh my god! Alright, let's get into this. His nose long as foot. He a liar. Got pretty far in this game? Okay. Is it short? Look, there is multiplayer. It's two players, right? The multiplayer? Is it co-op or is it like a battle mode? It's not short, really? So it's like Final Fantasy? An epic, a long epic. Did you snipers in MW3? Oh yeah, how's that working out for you, Sky?
Welcome to Bikini Bottom. A normally peaceful undersea sanctuary, today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. And if Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command! One last
machine, though.
Of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes! Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch! Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army! Hang on! I want to get a photo for my scrap... Whoop. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing?
Oops, it was set to Dona Bay.
Oh, no, no, wait! Wait! But I'm your master! I made you! No! No! Oh, my good China!
So they're torturing him? Hell yeah.
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr.
No, wait.
Or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you!
It's not just any shell. It's my magic wishing gel.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing gel.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did.
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama, Alabala, Wisna, Tikitana, Fushbar, Griddle, Bits, Von, Vita, Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
He's not supposed to have teeth, really?
Sure. Last
is that what's
something
weird about
one
it?
Big cookie crumbin. I was really
he might
hungry,
look high as fuck.
So I put my cookie
probably
crumb
is
in the magic wishing shell. Then I said the magic wishing word and shook it. And in the morning,
he has teeth.
I had lots of little cookie crumbs.
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
I need you to type out what he said.
Gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with... Whoa! Gary, did you do that?
Meow.
Meow.
Gary the snail.
Yeah, Gary. It sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Meow.
Meow.
Meow. Okay.
What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out! How do I read the signs?
Meow.
Oh, okay! Press this button to read the signs.
Press this button. I was going to say, like, is he actually going to say right bumper? Do they record lines for every platform right bumper? Press insert button to read the signs.
Meow.
Meow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I'd better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
What's up, Hermes? Hermes showing up. He's like, man, I gotta get high for this. Shit, I already know. Hermes is like, I already know. Dabs. So if I want you to come back and talk again, and welcome. Press it. Better get started now, Gary. I think this is going to be a very long day. Okay, they didn't voice that one. Explore the kitchen. Squidward Saturday? Shit. Chat's killing it with these titles right now. Explore the bedroom. Explore the attic. Explore the closet. So this is a platformer, right? Like an old school platformer? Look at these spongy animations. Yes, it was an episode. Which one? Which one for DS?
Breaking news! Bikini Bottom residents have been attacked by a raging torrent of robot horror!
Breaking news!
So much for fixing this quietly.
Authorities are not sure who is responsible for unleashing the mechanical menaces, but they have assured us that the person is in big, big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Did I say big trouble? I meant so enormous that it's hard to comprehend trouble. We'll keep you posted as this tragic story unfolds. Tragically, we're sure.
Good time playing it, yeah. Explore the basement. Basement first. Let's do it. Wait. I want to make sure I'm not blocking any UI. put this here. That side, yeah, there we go. Breaking news! Jordy Chinchin is now live with Sugma Saturday. Best name. SpongeBob drawn to life. Oh, what a perfect fit for the DS. Since the start. Oh, that's if you slow walk. That's funny. If you slow tilt the analog stick, he does a tiptoe animation with sounds.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
What a great voice. Is this like a save machine, like Resident Evil? Do you save
a
here?
A note from Mr. Krabs! Oh. And it even smells sweaty, just like him.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to head shiny object collector.
Wow! A promotion!
That is not his voice. What was that? What was that? That was not... Was his name Clancy Brown? That was not Mr. Krabs. What in the world was that? Is that part of the plot? Or did they just like... Did the actor just not want to do any work for the game?
I'm extra thirsty today, chat.
It was made 2004. So they didn't re-record the lines? They couldn't get Mr. Krabs. That, oh man. And they couldn't get the lines re-recorded.
That's right, a promotion. So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these shiny objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me. Now stop seahorsing around and get busy collecting.
I don't know, man. That totally just takes you out. Like, that is not Mr. Krabs. $60 for this remaster. Fuck no, dude. This is on Game Pass. I didn't buy this. I mean, besides paying for Game Pass. I would not actually buy this game. But Game Pass gives me the opportunity to play it, so I might as well try it out. For goofs and gaffs. No way this is $60, though. Mr. Krab wants me to kill him. SpongeBob, me boy! I wasn't even paying... I was so distracted by his voice, I don't even know what he was saying.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! As a faithful crew...
Shiny object.
Wow, that's right! Okay. A promotion!
So I just may see how well he is doing by pressing right trigger. The number of the right is how many objects SpongeBob has. The number of the... Number of the right... Finally, oh, so it's a collect-a-thon, basically. And finally, the number in the upper left is how many pairs of underwear SpongeBob has. What do I... Is he gonna keep shitting himself? Oh, I guess that's life. That's his life bar. His hit points. Love the picture on the wall. Let me center it. The German VA from Mexico died, not Clancy Brown. Yeah, Clancy Brown is not dead. Who's spreading misinformation in my chat? Clancy Brown is not dead. These are shiny objects. Very valid, maybe traded to help SpongeBob along his quest. SpongeBob will need to collect many shiny objects in order to complete his quest to defeat the robot Menace. There are 5 different colors of shiny objects: red, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Red is the most common and the least valuable. Purple is the most rare and therefore the most valuable. More valuable shiny objects are usually harder to find or are in dangerous places.
Shiny objects, wow.
So I can open the door. It's like Call of Duty Zombies. Golden spatulas are needed to unlock new areas of Bikini Bottom. SpongeBob will need to collect many golden spatulas in order to find and defeat the source of the rampaging robots. Yes, that makes sense. I want to see him smash Sandy. Yeah, Dan Hunter, you freak. Play the PS2 version. For that. Oh, wait, I guess. Can I go to the basement yet?
Ah, there is nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Tuh. Hang on. That's...
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty.
I thought the robots
again,
took him.
Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it.
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the chum bucket from those robots.
Where did they come from?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them? Before they bend all my forks?
Not the forks! Of course I'll help. But wait, I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
This is in SpongeBob's room. Okay.
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you could get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas. In your dreams.
You've got a deal.
Taxi. So is there an invisible wall? Nope. Oh, what? Okay. I guess that's what happens when you go out of bounds. What? What? I was going back. Okay. You hear like the city in chaos. With happy music. In hand, for real. Alright.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
I need more shiny objects. My room is this way, isn't it? Look up. You said that already. Aha. Yes. Good call, good call.
Maybe a little bounce on your bed. Oh, sparkly.
Huh. Can I climb this? Is this not, you just, is not climbable? Okay. Okay. My underwear is full. Sandy's cheeks! This is a pair of SpongeBob's underwear. Wow. I never played this game, but it seems like to have soul put into it. It is like, I never played it either, but it is very reminiscent of those like, PS2 era, GameCube era platformer games based on cartoons. He's playing as Kai Cenat or Penguin. No, Penguin is 5'6. Penguin's O is 5'6. This tells me. It's 4 foot. Damn, that's crazy. That's pretty short. Strange will lose a pair of underwear every time he gets hit by a robot or touches dangerous objects or surfaces like this. So he's unready, he must start that area back over again. Sponge will make it back underwear he has lost by collecting additional pairs along the way. He's shitting himself. SpongeBob starts out wearing 3 pairs of underwear, but there are special pairs of golden underwear hidden in Bikini Bottom, which, if found, will allow SpongeBob to wear more than 3 pairs at a time. SpongeBob can check how many pairs of underwear he has on by pressing right trigger.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
We jump by pressing A. Pressing A while SpongeBob is made out will cause... SpongeBob can double once per jump. Oh, I didn't even try that. Okay. There's a double jump. Wow. I'm clipping through the ceiling. Very cool.
This is where I keep all my old comic books.
It's a cool library.
This is where I keep all my old comic books.
Yep, he said that already. Press X, SpongeBob will do a bubble spin. SpongeBob may use the bubble spin to smash open tikis or push buttons on walls or defeat most robots. SpongeBob may also bubble spin in mid-jump to hit things that are higher up. So it's like Crash Bandicoot?
This is where I keep all my old comic books. This is where I keep all my old comic books.
Yes. Say it one more time, SpongeBob. Second coming of Jesus is so short. Look at this fucking house. How big is this fucking house? To see how well SpongeBob is doing in every level of the game, press start when pause, move to select level. When a level select, press A to view details. When details view is open, press left stick, right or left to get a hint on each golden spatula that SpongeBob knows about. By pressing A, when the hint for a golden spatula is selected, SpongeBob can take a taxi directly to the area of that spatula from anywhere in the game. A lot of levels. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 levels. On top of the pineapple. Interesting. This is where I keep all my old comic books. This is where I keep all my old comic books. Really? A bubble bash. The bubble bash attack can smash tikis or robots or push buttons that are directly above Sponge Booby. When you see his icon, SpongeBob can stand on it and do the bubble bash attack to break the tikis directly above him. Physics. This is where I keep my old comic books. Damn, I'm good. Oh shit, it's on a timer, isn't it? Where is it? How do I... Okay. Let's go. I'm not gonna have enough time. Look at the SpongeBob picture of my friend as he comes online. It's SpongeBob Saturday. Headache. Fuck are you supposed to... Okay. Okay, B is a ground pound. His mouth when he goes up. Alright, so I will use that.
this back.
Oh, Patrick, how did your sock get there? Let's go! First achievement! Time for tutorial. Collect everything in SpongeBob's house. Let's go! This.
Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
Blue, please don't make that every time the word this. At least make it exclamation point. Make it this. Please make it at least that. Little Elvis. Is gone ass. This is where I keep all my old comic books. Thank you. This is where I keep all my old comic books. Fuck you, Fuck you, Plankton. Bitch ass. Let's go. Ow. Whoa, chill.
Bubble buddy.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
But, all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you!
He has a voice. Yeah. Combo breaker.
Shines.
Oh shit. Okay. You need more spatulas to unlock this area.
Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock.
Look at those textures
collection.
Just going right up to the
I
screen.
I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Oh no, I don't want to talk. I don't want to hear his voice.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm going to help you out. And of course, make a small profit in return. I've got a
It's not Mr. Krabs, dude. It's not him.
For some of those shiny objects.
Yeah, let's get on the pineapple. I have to go inside to get on top? Oh, shit. What's the way up there? Is it sock SpongeBob uses? It's Patrick's cum sock, yeah. We all knew it. Wait, what's the way up there? Trying to get lay of the land here. Thank you.
Okay. Uh-huh. I see. We got this, chat. We got this. Some decent platforming.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great. I feel like
four
a
pairs
new
of underwear. God, I'm good. What happens if I stay up here? Show my tree, then bloom. For gore. Mein Gott. We got two spatulas. Where can I go with two spatulas? This doesn't cost anything. I like how the taxis are still in service.
The rolling green hills of Jellyfish Fields,
jellyfish
a place
fields.
To experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
24 hours later.
Hey! Squidward! The bandage around the nose, it's so stupid.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy, and oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas. King jellyfish?
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here, balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that king jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself!
Hmm. The civil what? The civil what? What war did he fight in? Who? Military gate, bikini gun. It'd be any war Shane fought, basically. Do you fuck with the war? The fake war? Oh, the, Shane was in Black Hawk Down. He's fighting Africans. True story. True story. I'm pretty sure SpongeBob was a Holocaust survivor, too. If you know your SpongeBob lore, then you would know that. Do I have to break everything? Oh, I just killed the jellyfish. This is a teleport box. Look, Metal Gear Solid. When you have both teleport boxes in the area, you may teleport between them, jumping inside. Cool, so fast travel. Sean is Shane's alter ego. But his name's like really Austin or something. Sponge. Bombed Tresta.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
Die, jellyfish.
Thank you.
Let's go. I missed a flower up. Shit. A green one right there? A gold one right here. The yellow is the most valuable, right? Damn, I destroyed the boxes. Is there a way I can hover? Ah! That was so close.
Just my side.
Only Sandy can hover. Oh, I get to play as her later on. Gotcha. I want to kill you. There you go.
I love opening presents.
Super combo. Some Crash Bandicoot shit.
Another find for Patrick.
Mr. Fire, he's dyslexic. I know I'm missing flowers. So I can't swim, can I? The water will kill me? You hear like the flat line? It just comes to a completely still as soon as he touches the water. That was weird. The flat line was not necessary, right? The flat line is dark. So how the hell do I get that spatula without dying then? I need to be a different character for this part? Is there like a lot of retracing, a lot of backtracking in this game? I have a feeling there is. Hotline Miami, you hear it? The record scratch? Sounds like it ripped straight from Hotline Miami. I got a kill streak right there. Can't tell you if you swung that. Gotcha. Checkpoint, baby! Lots of backtracking, gotcha. We're gonna just keep moving forward then. This is a Freezy Fruit. Only Patrick can use the Freezy Fruit. Cool. Like, SpongeBob is a kid's game. It doesn't explore the horrors of war. Trust me, I would know a thing or two about war. I've fought in wars. That flatline, though, was pretty fucking dark. SpongeBob, me boy! The cancer got you, SpongeBob!
Push.
SpongeBob, me boy!
Somebody email
SpongeBob!
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry!
Is that the cheese? That's Squidward. Oh, okay. Nice. Hates any game that isn't COD. True. He hates every... Been every war since then. You'd be a bit cynical too. Shit. Bro's Logan. He's Wolverine. Oh shit! That's why I kill the jellyfish. And that's why they die.
I feel like a new sponge!
Oh shit. Let's go.
Hey,
die.
Jerry, what's shaking?
Meow.
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 Jump for a golden spatula. I must be in heaven.
King Jellyfish, he has his own picture. It's Snail for Life, yep. He was in the Discord. Aha, that's how you get it, guys. Let's go. No. Okay. Oh, weird, okay. I just teleported back there. Darwinist. Checkpoint. Oh no, he's fucking up the fish NPC. What? Easy. Can you talk to him? No, I could just hit him too. Okay. What was the point of that? Bro, the Nickelodeon version of Super Bowl is so weird. Yeah, the SpongeBobified version. Probably the most entertaining way to watch a Super Bowl. I mean, football is still boring as hell, but...
Love opening presents.
It was a Super Bowl with a SpongeBob skin over everything. Bowling. SpongeBob needs to know the bubble bowling move in order to play this game. Shit. Imaginary Cloud, thank you for the follow on Kick. Willie Wed ever watch the Super Bowl? Yeah, same. No! What? There's things there. Okay. I'm not allowed there. I know, I'm annoyed by that too. Start a stream and then I lose followers. I go negative. It was none of the recent ones, because I checked. It could have been like some bot accounts, but who knows, I'm not gonna dig through that. I can only check if it was like recent followers. Yeah, that's streaming. Streaming for hours throughout a day and you go negative on your followers, like Jesus Christ. Makes you just want to give up and delete your channel, doesn't it? COD chat, plug it for real. I'm sweating, dude. It's fucking hot in here. Warzone plugs, Overwatch plugs. What would you guys rather see? I feel like I need to make up for those Call of Duty games from last night. This is goo. SpongeBob and Patrick can't swim, so don't let them fall in the goo. Shiny ass goo. Why does it hit itself? I don't get that. Sweating, I'm gonna try hard for real. It's just fucking hot in here. Probably because I'm wearing a t-shirt and not a stringer. Shirtless Saturday. Why can't he swim? God damn it! Hey, SpongeBob's back online. This machine huffing and puffing over there is the Duplicatotron 1000. The D1000 will continue to create robots until it is destroyed. Be careful though, it goes out with a bang! Bang! Hell yeah. A G-string shirt. It really is. The slutty shirt. This ice water should help me.
Wow! Mermaid Man! I have all your comics and toys and mail!
Hey, huh? What? Oh, yeah, it's that sponge kid! And now, what was I supposed to tell you?
That Patrick-
Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Huh? Oh, no. I think
that is not his voice. That is not Mermaid Man's voice. What is going on here?
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
Help! They're making me hurt myself.
It's weird. It's Joe Biden.
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
What in tarnation? What's up, Mrs. Twinkle Tits?
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick!
Let me smell your hair, SpongeBob. Where am I?
$22.05. That's gonna be a lit ass year. Disturbing yet intriguing dialogue. This is a slide. When SpongeBob, Patrick, or Sandy jump onto a slide, they will zip down the slope at hydrodynamic speeds. Interesting. Do I get fast travel? Tits, thanks, tits. This is SpongeBob, the game. He uses his tongue? He's just licking the sand? He a sand licker. This is some Ed, Ed and Eddie shit, using his tongue like that.
That was a ton of fun! I should do it again sometime!
I was not expecting that, okay. He a freak, yeah he is. Let's do it again. God damn. He could lick his own bottle with his tongue. I should stop. Alright, let's play the game. Need Patrick to help him, but he's unreachable. Dude, he was fine a moment ago. Maybe these switches will create a way. The robots are guarding them heavily. You have to battle through. I'm sober but donated blood earlier, so this makes me feel high as fuck. You're not the first person in the chat to be high for this game. SpongeBob be like, Hermes tunes in HTG Vivo and he's like, oh, I gotta smoke from watching this shit, this goofy ass shit, gotta smoke. No wonder Sandy married him. Sandy married him? Is this a boss fight? I gotta play the SpongeBob Rave music. Ah. Sponge Rave. Easy. SpongeBob gay, I think. Sponge Laura, both spin. They don't care about saying. He's a sponge, chat. Stop trying to sexualize him. Remember that being a thing many years ago. Like, are SpongeBob and Patrick gay? Like,
hey,
no.
SpongeBob.
It's a sponge. And a star.
Whew. Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay.
For Patrick now, let's go. Toe Jam and Earl and Funkatron. Toe Jam and Earl, that was like a Sega Genesis game, wasn't it? Shit was a fever dream. It was. I mean, they still make new SpongeBobs, don't they? This is a throw fruit. Pat Thick. Patrick can pick up throw fruit and throw them. Press the B button to pick up a nearby throw fruit, and then press again to throw it. Throw fruit can push buttons, destroy tikis, and damage robots. But use it quickly because throw fruit wilts after a few seconds.
Woo! Up we go! Wooden presents! Cannonball!
So pick up and throw tikis, but only tikis that don't have other tikis stacked on top of them. Tokikis. Cool, okay. This is a bus stop. You may switch between playing SpongeBob or playing as Patrick at a bus stop. He still pooped? Alright. Huh. Let's go. Is there a speedrunning community for this game? 'Twas a simpler time. Why do I have a boner? Shit. Courtesy, so stop looking at dudes. I'm looking at sponges. Oh, them sponge holes. This special Patrick teeter totter that only Patrick can use. Have Patrick pick up a throw fruit, stand on the pink the pink starfish side, and then throw the fruit at the target side. Patrick will then be flung across to the other side of the lake. Okay. Wow. Gravity. Mr. Clean. Oh shit. This is a thunder tiki. When Patrick touches it, it will begin to storm, and after a few seconds, it will go boom. Don't be near it when it goes boom. Well, got rid of it already.
Uh-oh. This one goes boom.
Wait, I didn't want to go back there. Johnny Sins is a doctor. He's also an astronaut, and a nurse, and a policeman, and the president, I'm sure.
Ouch.
Ow.
Hey, you barnacle head! Watch where you're going!
The rock is talking to me. Almighty rock, I am at your command!
Down here, you big pink lummox!
Big pink lummox?
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Hey, yo, hold up.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see.
Someone sat on
his
face.
At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket.
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Whoa.
Oh, thank you.
Sweatshop knockoff wallets. The writing isn't bad in this game. If you jump in the air and press B to Patrick, Patrick will slow down to the ground. Slam down to the ground, damage tikis. pressing buttons below him.
Ooh, scary dark cave.
Wonder, the dialogue must be different if I go. Oh no, well, I can only come to this part as Patrick. I was gonna say, what if I came here as SpongeBob? Safe edgy humor, or is that current safe edgy humor? I don't know, I'm yapping. You're the edgelord, you tell us. Yeah, exactly. You tell us. That's scary.
Ouch.
Ah, I touched the side.
Clean as a whistle.
Shit. Thug with the 50 bitties. Thanks for the 50 bitties, Thug. Violent video game. This is violent, dude. This is violent. Also enjoy watching kids play the jokes over the kids' heads. Vietnam, Taiwan, Tiananmen Square.
That's much better.
Oh shit, St. Patrick's Day, true? That's tomorrow, right?
Oh, ooh, a present in every one.
What is that? Oh.
Is under the remains. How do you know this?
Pinchot Patch Day is tomorrow. I'm probably gonna be going out tonight. But, and then Sunday night, I'm probably gonna be going with some co-workers for St. Patrick's Day. The girl I work with is actually from Ireland, so it's like her holiday. Really? Bikini Bottom is a nuke test site. Can I come? Yeah. Come through, come through. Uh-huh. Let me in. Let's go. I want that sock.
Hey, this is mine!
Fucking big ass sound. when he's jumping. Yeah, once. This looks funny as hell. What's up, They Love Zero? It's SpongeBob, dude. So he slides on his ass for these sections.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Ah.
That's much better.
Oh, ouch. Oh, I'm not supposed to hit those.
Play as a whistle.
Surprised the ice is not slippery. It's based on a very real place, the seabed surrounded Bikini Atoll and site of American nuclear weapons testing between 1946 and 1958. The U.S. government detonated 67 nuclear weapons on these islands. Damn. Me too, I didn't know that. Well, that's some interesting SpongeBob lore. Look, there's a kid. See why he likes it so much.
Again! So
the Gore Nest.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. Here's a whistle. Ooch.
Forget about it. Shit. Out of here. Come on. Come on. No! They keep spawning, bro. I'm trying to hit that button. Dude, let me spawn. Dark Souls rock bomb. No, there was a flatline. There was a flatline. I heard it. So where are these spawning from?
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Killed this machine.
That's much better.
Oh, they're spawning from that side. Okay. But am I not? There we go, that's how I do it, okay. No, give me one. Don't hit me! Oh my god. Come on. Ugh. This is fucking annoying. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go! Let's go! I did it! Let's go. That was actually a little difficult. We've been playing for over an hour now. Sour monitor wasn't even. They kept it. Okay. Pretty much all the sounds are from the original, right? They just remastered the visuals, but it's like the same. Oh, don't tell me I have to do that again. I hope that didn't reset. And it reset. Okay. We know what to do, though.
Ouch. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Oh, good. Well, that saved at least the button press. Are we flower farming? Yeah, sure. I'm just trying to get the fuck out of this section.
That's much better.
Open, damn it. There we go. Almost at 4K. 4K,
ahoy
baby.
There! Squidward tells me you're looking for the King Jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him on top of Old Sport Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
In their poop decks.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
A long ass level. I like how they all have names. The places have names. Industrial Park, Jellyfish Fields, Rock Bottom, Kelp Force, Mr. Krabs. That was just called Mr. Krabs, this one's just called Patrick. Audio language. Latin American, Spanish, Polish, Japanese? They got Japanese though. Y'all trying to hear SpongeBob in Japanese? Well, let me save it in English. Put Japanese. Overwrite that one. Yo, what's up, Summit? All right, you guys ready for anime SpongeBob? You know, it's an improvement over I can't do the English, whatever English actor they hired for Mr. Krabs. The Japanese one sounds better. I think it's Japanese. You ever see Squidward? Yeah, the creepypasta? I've seen it. What's up, Dojo, with the 100 biddies? Thank you for that. Alright, I'll keep playing. But we're gonna get off at some point. What is going on?
A 100 biddies?
But if someone outbids you, if someone gifts 2 subs right now, and they name a game I own, I'll play it for 2 gifted subs. Play Wars. They have guns now. I'm gonna play a little more. But yeah, I'm probably still gonna switch over to Warzone. We've been at this for. Dojo's like, keep playing. It's over. Dojo's like, here's some money. Take this dollar and I keep playing. Play, monkey. We're finished when I say we're finished. What Dojo's doing to us. They have guns now. Do I get a gun? Tada 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 sauce. It's so low, the voice, the Japanese voice. Spanish? What in the presents? Bet the Japanese dialogue for Sponge for Patrick. All right. Yeah, I appreciate it, guys. I know we did say it, but maybe we should try to tone down that word. Because not only because of Twitch, but we're live on YouTube as well. Don't you speak. I mean, I doubt I'm going to get trouble, but I should probably avoid that word. I think if you mention it, just say, like, it's probably not a big deal, but the less you say it, probably the better. No, it's all good. It's all good. But yeah, I have to remember that. Thank you for reminding me. I have to remember that because, you know, YouTube as well. Soisa. Konnichiwa, Ms. Puff Sensei.
こんにちは、パトリック。あなたにやってほしいことがあるの。よ。黄金のフライ返しを見つけたんだけど、島をうろつくロボットが盗んで湖に投げ込んでしまったのよ。取り戻してくれたら、あなたにあげるわ。わかったよ、パフ先生。I
actually like Mrs. Puff's Japanese voice. Okay. I don't even know what the dialogue was. Just get sound like a hot. She does, doesn't she? Sewer slide message. I mean, it's off screen, right? Oh no, it's right there. Just send that. Get it off screen. There we go. Voila. Sewer sizzy. Spongebobbery! All have the same voice. They do. What am I supposed to do? Do I pick this up? I totally, like, missed the important dialogue. Shit. Maybe I need to be SpongeBob?
もちろんですよ、パフ先生。免許持ってないんですから。
SpongeBob's Japanese voice sounds kind of creepy. French, Spanish. To MILF puffs. MILF puffs. Thank you.
shit.
¿Que no has estado conduciendo?
¡Claro que no, señora Puff! ¡No tengo carné!
Menos mal, habré tenido otra pesadilla.
¡Ah, shit!
¡Soy una esponja nueva!
Oh, there it is. Okay. Get that machine. Get the machine. I need Patrick. What am I supposed to... Because I didn't... I missed the dialogue explaining it. What am I supposed to do as Patrick here? Oh, the hammer people? Oh man, okay. Okay, thank you. Bitch. Thank you. Thank you, chat. Appreciate the intel. The camp dude, Patrick's Spanish voice, what the hell is that? No! Let's go! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! I need that Zelda chime to play. Where is the spatula, though? Ar, where's me spatula? Oh, I see it, I see it. I see it, don't yell at me. It's right there, thank you. Thank you. Oh! Oh. Alright, keep it in Spanish before I talk to Mrs. Puff. In Espanol. Ugh. Go French. French.
Bien joué, Patrick. Tu es un vrai héros.
Je peux avoir un biscuit?
Hola, biscuit. Ho, ho, ho. Socle bleu. Bonjour.
No. All right. The French and Japanese voices sound very low. The English and Spanish voices, like, the volume is higher on those voices.
C'est beaucoup.
Just a second.
It's right there. Show what? What's right where? The milk. Just my voice deaf even when I speak English. Really? Barnyard reference? Went over my head. Well, okay. Flatline. He, she, they, them? Bring me the milk. Only SpongeBob can be sneaky. Oh, tartar sauce. The cruise bubble move. Go Italian. Let's do it.
Italiano.
Huh? Look how they just appear. Weird. I have to learn the cruise bubble move. German, Mr. Krabs would go nuts. If we see him soon, remind me.
Lustro come un fischietto.
Oh shit. Damn robots. Alright chat, this might be it. I feel like this level's never gonna end. Italiano. Ow. Whoa. I need hail. He's aggressively Italian. Ugh. Almost where, though? Woo. Oi, fuck you, robots. Fuck you. Ah. Derp. Where's the box? Where's the box? Can't believe you guys are still watching me play this. Damn it. It's chaotic. Yeah, very. When did the original come out? Does anyone know the year of the original? Two 2004? Wow. So this game is 20 years old. I think the re-release came out in 2020. But still, we're playing it in 2024 right now. In the 20,000s, 200s, 2004 BC. Get fucked, robots. No! Like, what was getting me? What was the point of that? Non guardare giù, Patrick, non guardare giù! Ah, ho guardato! It came out as soon as you downloaded Jordy. They're actively developing as you go through it. Shit. That'd be pretty cool. German. Oh.
Ouch! Wie viele davon muss ich denn tragen?
Ja, das Jammen. Tall ass fucking mountain. Jump up walls when the symbol appears. Oh, we could do some like wall jumping Mario 64 parkour shit. Let's go.
Frisch wie eine Frühlingsbrise.
German SpongeBob. That's nice. Boss fight? Why didn't you say that earlier? King Jellyfish. Oh my god, it is like Mario 64. King Bob-omb, King Jellyfish. Adolf SpongeBob.
Pumpeblase. Ach, heute wollen aber auch alle helfen.
Sei da vorne leise.
Where do you come from?
König befindet sich mitten auf dem Weg.
Danke, Kumpelblase.
What? Okay.
King Jellyfish.
Mein Führer. Yeah, it's gonna get me in trouble. Sims-ass language. I wanna put it back in Japanese. Anime SpongeBob. Oh shit. Okay, that's the dialogue. Slap him. What? Spying like that. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Elden Ring, Elden Sponge. Dark Souls Bob. Slap him again. Okay. Ew. He's making babies. How the fuck do you jump over that? How do you... Dude... Sure, kill me. I'm double... Okay. Maybe I'm not double jumping. I wanna hear the cutscene in English. I wanna hear the singing. In its original recording. Double jump kick. Oh, it just doesn't. It skips it. Okay. Bro.
feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Blue jellies. Let's go. Achievement, baby. Jellyfish jam. He just gives it and leaves. Nice.
Too pretty. Cat, take it.
So it is like Bob-omb Battlefield Mario 64, where you go to the hill and you fight the King Bob-omb at the top.
I feel like a new sponge.
Now what? Need 600 more. Am I at the beginning? Oh look, it's this guy.
Hey there! It looks like you'll have to make a huge jump at the end of that ramp in order to reach that golden spatula, huh? Cowabunga!
Wow, that's a mighty big leap. I hope I can make it.
Chalice or whoa. Oh shit. It pushes me the opposite way. Am I supposed to go on it from this direction? Go. But then there's an exit right there. Go back in the teleport box. I'm trying to go to that exit though. I'm gonna have to come back to the level anyway, aren't I? Cheater. Was I not supposed to approach it that way? The game just let me do it. It didn't seem correct, but I'm like, okay, it just go. Oh, look at this. I did it backwards. I'm like, the physics of this don't check out. Oh shit, I'm not supposed to hit those. Yeah.
I love opening presents.
I see. This makes more sense. I'm doing it backward. Not playing the game as intended. Oh, I see. Boom, exit. Did it already. Bye. Boost me into loading screen.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you this?
Hey, jellyfishing. Squidward's mission in jellyfish fields. He's zesty. Do it backwards from the top. Do it backwards. Do it again. Okay. That's enough SpongeBob for tonight. We ended up playing this way longer than I was planning. I thought I would just goof around for like 15 minutes. We ended up playing almost 2 hours. Oh, there's so many shit talkers on your YouTube shorts. More shit talkers? I gotta look at them. Let me use the bathroom really quick, chat. Be right back.